Hello YouTube, Boss Rino, welcome to my channel. Sa ito, 5 terrifying videos of inert objects moving on their own. Inert, basta, di ko alam kung ano ibig sabihin niyan. Pero, ito yung mga object na gumagalaw ng kanyang sarili. Tinagalog ko lang, parang tanga ka, Boss Rino. So ito, shoutout tayo mamaya ha. So tirahin natin ito, darkest secret to. So tirahin natin ito bago pa tirahin ng iba.
Secret, today we present 5 terrifying videos of inert objects moving on their own.
Ito na!
Number 5. Chiloé is an island located in the south of Chile. It is known worldwide for both its incredible nature and architectural beauty. But visiting this island also implies entering a magical world. As its people have passed down from generation to generation.
Ganda no, ganda nung bahay no, bakasyon no. Ay, malamang nasa Palawan ako ngayon. Oo. Malamang kasi ano to, advance to eh. Pondo to. So malamang kasi pagpapalawan ako, so nasa Palawan ako. So sa mga taga Palawan diyan, kita-kita tayo.
Amazing beliefs of myths and legends with fantastic disturbing creatures that according to what is said, swarm through these cold places. It was for this reason that a tourist went to a bar full of sculptures of the most incredible beings that nurture the legends of this island.
Grabe, oh.
It has such impressive sculptures that as you may assume, it motivated him to record, to have a memory of this place. However, the next day when he saw the repetition of his recording, he was astonished to discover that not all the sculptures remained motionless. What could he be referring to? See for yourself.
Sigurado to, meron yan. Oh, putang ina mo, nakakatakot naman yung itsura nun. Gago, ano ba naman yun? Parang buhay na buhay. Uy, kumarap! Shit, putang,
ito. Did you notice?
Ito buhay na buhay, oh, tas kumarap yun, oh. Ah, yung kilabutan ako. Kumarap, diba? Nakakatakot to, isa na to. Gumalaw yung mata, tol. Gumalaw yung mata, tol. Malay yung mga picture-picture ng mga nakahang sa wall natin. Kumukurap, hindi na natin nakikita.
The man stated that it is not fake. This recording happened just as you saw it. In fact, while recording, he perceived that the sculpture actually blinked. However, at the moment, he thought it was only a product of his imagination, so he did not give it much importance. How was it possible for the statue to blink? Watch the video again in slow motion. Help me figure out if there's any CGI here. Number 4.
Nakatakot. Bisa nakatakot yung mga larawan, no? Meron pa yung parang kahit sa katumingin, kahit sa pumunta, parang nakatingin sa'yo yung larawan, no? Oh, ano to?
The following corresponds to a strange image that was captured in a wax museum located in Mexico by a subscriber who for personal reasons did not want to reveal his identity. However, what he did share with us was his disturbing experience in one of these enclosures. He and his family walked through specially equipped rooms that house 100 highly realistic wax sculptures.
Ito mga nakakatakot, yung mga wax museum, no? Sobrang kalam mo, totoong totoo.
He was recording each one of the figures until he reached the room where the most recognized Mexican characters of cinema and entertainment were. It was here that the paranormal would reach him.
Tangina, parang totoo, gago. Oh, si Rey Mysterio to ah. Tangina, kinalabutan ako. Gumalaw na naman yung mata.
Did you notice anything?
Ha?
How can a wax figure move its eyes that way?
Pucha, naduling, no? Walang yan. Okay na sana gumalaw yung mata, kaya lang naduling siya.
I even thought it was a person in disguise at one point. However, if you look closely, it doesn't have any movement in its torso.
Wala, tsaka ano, kita mo halatang wax yung katawan eh, no?
Something impossible for any living being.
Itong may sigarilyo,
the figure remains motionless, like the others at all times. Except for its mysterious eye movement. What explanation could you find for this strange event? Leave it in the comments.
Kaya ayoko ng ano yung mga rebulto talaga.
Number 3.
Mga estatwa.
Juan Gonzalez is a loyal subscriber who comments on a shocking clip captured at his workplace where he is a security guard. It was precisely in the parking lot of the apartment building where he works that one of the security cameras installed in the area recorded a situation he describes as simply incomprehensible. Pay attention.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Puta, lumiko eh, no? Kung may hihila kasi nito, isang direction lang yan eh. Pero parang iba-iba yung direction niya eh, oh. Tuloy-tuloy pa rin, no? Puta.
Could it be a product of the wind?
Pwede.
An inclination on the ground? Or a tremor. Juan assures that it was none of these things. There was no wind. The pavement was even. And it was not recorded in the middle of an earthquake. Therefore, for both him and his co-worker, the movement made by the cart is definitely not normal. It's as if someone had been manipulating it at all times.
Parang remote control,
are we in
eh, no?
The presence of a paranormal phenomena? Tell me your opinion.
Kasi ano, minsan yung mga multo kasi nagsha-shopping din yan. Oh, kaya kailangan niya ng cart. Kaya tinulak na niya.
Number 2.
Nagsha-shopping yan eh. Oy.
It is a tradition at Christmas time.
Malapit na ang Pasko. Merry
to
Christmas.
To decorate homes with lights, garland. And certain homes love to place these types of Christmas elves. Elves who are said to watch over children to report their behavior to Santa Claus. But what if those stories were more than just children's tales? Is there truth to any of this? Incredible as it may seem, the cameras installed by a man in the interior of his home would account for this incredible reality. Watch.
Into my bedroom, but then seconds later, the elf seems to be following me. Look closely at the floor.
Ooh, tong ina niyan.
I think eventually the elf worked out that he was being recorded. Turned on the security cameras, looked straight into the lens.
Oy, bumling.
Without a doubt, these images are surprising. It is as if suddenly these dolls acquired a life of their own, to wander around the house. Although this recording is related to traditional Christmas stories, that does not make it any less disturbing. Do these images correspond to setups, or are we in the presence of something else? Reality or not, As always, you are the judge. Number one.
Inang, pati Santa Claus, pati yung mga tauhan ni Santa Claus. Bumulto na lang. Ano pa bang hindi natin nakikita ang nagbumulto? Yung mga ex nyo na lang. Ako, simbahan, Diyos ko.
With what for many is a true miracle recorded on camera. It happened inside a church in Italy. The venue was packed with believers who were celebrating the traditional Sunday Mass. At which point, one of the parishioners recording zoomed in where the statue of the Virgin Mary was. It was at that moment that something totally shocking happened.
Naku po, ito na. Ito ang main event. Tang ina, nagmulat si Mama Mary.
This is one of the most conclusive recordings for those who claim that miracles do exist. Because in the middle of the Eucharist, and in the presence of hundreds of people, this statue opens its eyes, leaving everyone unalarmed by the amazement it generated. An image that traveled the world,
oh
and
my
that for
God.
Most believers, was a direct message from God. What are your thoughts? Could we be in the presence of a divine sign? Let me know what you think in the comment box, because this video has come to an end. My name is Leonor Clay, and this was The Darkest.
Paano nangyari na nagmulat yun? Stat ba yun? Wala namang computer, CGI, di ba? Pero mas malupit sa atin. Si Mama Mary sa atin umiiyak ng dugo, di ba? So shoutout tayo, konti lang shoutout natin at marami akong gagawin video. Oh, dahil tayo pupunta ng Palawan. So shoutout kay John Mark Rebanes. Tapos shoutout din kay Benji Ozilia. And shoutout kay Paulo Sopranes. At shoutout kay Rosie Rosel Cordero at taga Potatan, Iloilo. At shoutout kay Nani Deska. Ayan. Shoutout tayo mamaya ulit sa next video. So, ayan, maraming salamat sa panonood. At ayan sa muli.